this morning from Matador Mining is Warren Potma. Warren, good morning.
Good evening, Andrew.
Well, good evening for you, Warren. Of course, you're on site at Cape Ray. Must be fairly chilly over there at the moment.
It is a little chilly, yeah. We've got sideways blowing snow and about minus 15 degrees, which is a bit of a change. It was 40 degrees when I left Perth a week or so ago, so a bit of a shock to the system.
But a good opportunity here, Warren, for a catch-up. You've been announcing some infill drill results here at Window Glass Hill. Just tell us a bit about the announcement.
Yeah, so look, this is nearly half of the results that we've got outstanding from last year. So we've got a bunch of infill holes, which have had really good outcomes for us. So where we've been infilling the existing broadly spaced resource drilling, those results are in line with what we would hope and what you would expect, which is great. You don't want any nasty surprises when you're doing the infill. But as part of that infill program, we've been drilling some extension holes that sit between the Window Glass Hill resource and the Window Glass Hill granite margin target that we've been announcing with some fantastic results in the last few announcements. And there's been a gap between there, and two of the holes in particular from this release, even three of them really fill that gap. And we're starting to see a continuity of mineralization. So that's a really good outcome for us. That combined with some nice results where we had hoped to get them on the margin of the higher grade zone in Window Glass Hill, it bodes well as we go forward to trying to continue to grow the Window Glass Hill granite and the Window Glass.
And you say we're still awaiting a number of assays from diamond holes from the 2021 program.
Yeah, that's right. So there's still 25 holes to come. They're working their way through the lab. This was one part of that remaining batch. There's 25 to go, and they come from all over the place. So we've got a couple of holes from Window Glass Hill infill left to come, some more of the Window Glass Hill granite margin drilling to come. We've got the heart-shaped pond drilling, which is just west of the Window Glass Hill resource. It's a new area where we had bottom a hole, intersections multigram. It's never been drilled with diamond drilling, and a couple of holes still to come from Big Pond down in the southwest. And then, of course, part of the reason why I'm here at the moment is we're flat out winter drilling as well. So we're drilling relatively close, just northeast of Window Glass Hill, at PW East, and then looking at this newly identified northeast extension of the Window Glass Hill granite that just sits on the northern side of our 500,000 ounces at Central Zone. So a really exciting target that's never been drilled before, that the guys are currently freezing out there drilling away for us.
Certainly plenty happening. Warren, stay warm. We'll catch you shortly. Thanks very much.
Fantastic. Thank you, Andrew.